Hey, what's going on, guys? It's xFLiGHT, and today I am bringing you guys my gaming setup video. This is just a quick overview. I will go into more detail in a second, and I just really like this desk that I got going. I think I'll talk about the desk first. I got it like 9 or 10 months ago. It's a nice corner desk, and I just have so much space with it, as you guys can tell. I can probably get another monitor, and I still have a lot of space. I'm barely even using that section over there. And it's just great how much space I have. I can do so many things with the setup. So yeah, let's get into more detail here. Start off with my games. This is what I keep my games in. Got a nice little rack. It's really only for Xbox games, but I use it for the PS3 as well and some Blu-rays down there. I have no idea where my PS3 games are. I just have Modern Warfare 2 down there. And I got my Black Ops 2 sitting right here because I've been playing that a lot on the PS3. So yeah, I do want to get a different like gaming case rack, I guess. I don't know what to call it, just because the PS3 ones don't really fit in it, but it works for now. I got my nice Astro headset, the A40, sitting on the Black Ops Hardened Edition, and I don't know why I put it there, it just seemed convenient at the time. So yeah, I got my mix amp for the Astros, got my two controllers that I use mainly, my SCUF controllers, the Xbox on the left, PS3 on the right, if you guys couldn't already tell. And this is probably what you guys are mostly interested in, are my two monitors. This is what I play on. I just use that for Minecraft pretty much. I don't really use my PC too much. I do want to get into PC gaming more. I'll probably do that with my friend Dable, who I'm in a party with right now, by the way. So yeah, this is what I play on. This is a Samsung 22-inch. Sorry, it's not really focusing. That's a little bit better. Can't really see the TV that well, but it doesn't matter. So yeah, this is what I play on, Samsung 22-inch TV, and I prefer the smaller TVs opposed to the large TVs, just because when you're playing on a small TV, you can basically see everything at once. When you're playing on a big TV, you have to move your eyes and your head around, like, to every single corner, and that's something I don't really like about it. So yeah, this is my PC monitor. I don't use it too much. I do want to get into PC gaming, though. This is where I record my Minecraft and whatnot from. And it's an alright monitor. I like it. I do want to get a better one, though. So I do want to get two monitors that kind of match because they're different sizes. And that's an HP, that's a Samsung. It would look a little bit better if they matched. And I do want to get a monitor instead of a TV to game on just because you get slightly better graphics. You get better resolution. But moving on here, this is what I use for a keyboard. It's just the default one that came with the PC. And I got the default mouse as well. I got a pretty bad mouse pad, but I do want to upgrade these soon. I want to get some Razer mouse and keyboards and whatnot soon. And here in the corner, I got my PS3, my Xbox, and my desktop. And I just thought this would be a good place to put it, just in the corner, sort of out of the way. And I got my Elgato sort of chilling in the back. I don't know. You can't see that. There's no way you'll be able to see that. It's too dark. It kind of blends in with the desk. You might be able to see it from here a little bit. It's right. Let's see if it focuses. Nope, never mind. But yeah, there's a lot of cords back there, so I'm not going to show you guys back there. And moving on, I got my mic. This is the Blue Yeti. This is what I record my commentaries with. And I really like this mic. It's really good. Makes me sound, my voice sound nice and crisp and whatnot. The only thing I don't like about it is that it picks up like every little sound in the room. I need to get one of those filters for the top of it, like the black thing that goes on the top. And here's the computer that I use to record all my commentaries with, other than Minecraft, all my Black Ops 2 commentaries. This is my MacBook Pro. And the reason I use this instead of my desktop for my Call of Duty commentaries is because I like iMovie so much more than Movie Maker. And right now I just can't afford like Sony Vegas or Adobe Premiere. So I'm just rocking the iMovie just because I love that software. It's so easy to use. Got my Elgato software going on in the background. And I do want to make a video eventually with the Elgato software showing you guys how easy it is to use and just why it's one of the best capture... Excuse me, I was just about to sneeze. Sorry about that. Why it's one of the best capture card softwares out there. So yeah, moving on. This is pretty much nothing right here. Got my Black Ops 2 for the PS3. Got my phone. Got my Beats Pill for the Dre Beats, just speakers, earbuds. Those are what I usually play in basketball with. They came with the iPhone 5. I actually have a few pairs of those for some reason. And I have my lamp that I never use. I don't think I've ever turned on this lamp. I'm not going to lie. I don't even know if it's plugged in. And yeah, this last but not least, this is my chair. This is what I play in. And it's not the best chair. It is a lot more comfortable than it looks. But the only thing I don't like about this is that every time I move in it, if I move like a centimeter, it makes a noise. It's just the loudest chair. It's not loud. It just makes noise every time I move, which is obnoxious. If you guys hear any like creaks or whatnot in the background, that's most likely coming from my chair. So yeah, that's my gaming setup video, guys. I hope you did enjoy it. And one more quick overview. And yeah, that's my gaming setup. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit me up with a like. I will be running some PS3 open lobbies today. And hit me up on PSN. And that's my cat. Peace.